If there's one thing we've learned from the Herschel Walker abortion scandal, it's this. Actually, there's two things. One, it's that Herschel Walker can't keep a lie straight to save his life. But two, and most importantly, the religious right is nothing but a hypocritical, disgusting group of people. Ever since news broke last Monday evening, that Herschel Walker paid for an ex-girlfriend's abortion, what has the religious right done? Well, the day after this story broke, they bring him into their little prayer meeting. They all lay their hands on him. They're praying for him. He tells us, releases a new ad that he's been saved by God. God actually somehow cured his mental problems that he's admitted that he's had. But his support among the religious right, the very group of people who made abortion a political issue, those people have stood by his side throughout all of this. And it's not just your average everyday, oh yeah, I go to church and I vote people. It's actual pastors, right? One of them is Pastor Anthony George, who is a prominent Baptist minister in Georgia. He had this to say: I think that any Christian who engages in the political process, and especially someone who's a pastor, you're always going to be confronted with someone that's either less than ideal or something that flat out contradicts what you believe in. But you're still standing by him. Like, you still put your hands on him to pray. And you still want him to hold that seat because, as you also pointed out, it's important that we get that power. Dana Loesch said the same thing, although she's not a religious leader. But I don't care if he paid for abortions. I want that Senate seat. Because at the end of the day, that's all this has been about, folks, from the very beginning with the religious right. It's not about actually caring about abortions. If it were, they would have disowned Herschel Walker last Monday evening. It's always been about obtaining that power, and you obtain that power by telling your flock to be mad about something that doesn't even affect them. These are the same people that go out there and hold signs outside of abortion clinic calling people baby killers. You're a murderer, they tell us. And then Herschel Walker does it, and these hypocrites are like, oh, well, we love him anyway because we want the seat. The religious right has always been garbage. And those of us who have been following them for decades now at this point have always known this. We have always known they were filled with hypocrites. So this isn't a shock probably to anybody watching this that the religious right is full of crap. We've known this. Hell, Mike Papantonio was in an Academy Award nominated documentary, Jesus Camp, talking about this. So we've known, trust me, we've known. But most of the country, I don't think they did. So I'd like to thank Herschel Walker for showing the entire country, those people who might not have been paying close enough attention, but now they know that the religious right is nothing but a massive fraud. Essentially, I'd call it a con job. That is what they are, and that is what they have always been. Thanks for watching, and if you like what you saw, don't forget to like, comment, share, and most importantly, subscribe to our Ring of Fire channel here.